was coming out to the property here today to plow some snow, but don't look like I have to. So maybe there's an inch of snow here. I think I'll get the skidder out here though and plow this hill. It's pretty steep. And maybe I'll clean up that and I'll skid some wood. Alright, well, if you've never plowed with a skidder, it's a real joy. They don't do a good job at all. The blade's smaller than the tires, and it leaves a row of snow up where you don't want it. It's all I have out here. Maybe you're going to have to look at getting a blade for it, or maybe buy a plow for the diesel. That might be the easiest way to open this road up all winter. Well, didn't make it very far today. Was just getting into it and lost a hydraulic line. The main return line in there somewhere. So, I'm gonna maybe walk back up to the camper and fire up the old cat and see if I can't pull this back out onto the road here and be able to work on it. I should have the parts on one of the other machines at home, so. Next time I come out, we'll be back in action. Stuck in the turn position, so I can't pull it. So I'm just gonna try and get in here with the cat and try and clean up some of this stuff so I can get down here with the truck and get this thing fixed. All right, well, we're just finishing up. I'm gonna cut up a little bit of firewood here and get out of here. All right, I'm gonna get out of here for the day. It's starting to get dark out. We've got parts for the skidder I'll bring back out in the, maybe next weekend. We'll have to see what happens here. But yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.